As an AI, I don't have a physical appearance, including a face, for my avatar. The avatar you see is just a representation or an illustration that has been chosen to represent me. It is not based on anyone specific. My purpose is to assist and provide information to the best of my abilities. Now, how can I assist you today?